How you doing, America? I'm James Earl. I'm from Norwich, Connecticut. I razzle-dazzle burgers, I flip them, and I'm 22 years old. Music industry sucks, man, you know what I'm saying? Every time I turn on the radio, I'm like, what is this? What is this? I don't want to listen to that. Mama, turn it off.
Mom picked this out, James?
Oh, yeah. She said, son, whatever you do it with your heart.
Good luck. Let's make her proud.
Yeah.
James.
Hello.
Hey. Hey. How are you?
I'm doing great.
You doing great?
Yes, I am.
What's your name?
I'm James Earl.
James Earl.
James is cool.
Yeah, see, that's right. He's letting us know.
If I could be that cool walking into the room, that's just natural for you, isn't it?
That's really natural, man.
What kind of music do you like? What do you want to sing? Who do you want to be as far as an artist?
As an artist, I gotta say, I want to be like R. Kelly, Michael Jackson, and Luther Vandross. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, I love Luther.
I used to walk back from high school listening to my Walkman and study Luther.
Luther really? Was my favorite singer.
What year was that?
That was like 83.
Oh, so I was in Bone, yeah. That was my dad.
Yeah. I know I look great.
Yeah. Don't look like you ain't aged a bit.
Thank you.
I love him.
I do, too. You are perhaps the coolest guy I've met in a long time.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go to sleep happy now. I'm gonna sing one of my own songs that I made. It's called Everything in Life.
Okay.
3 - 1 + 1 that equals 2. Life with you. There's no dividing us apart. There's no subtracting from the heart. Maybe that I'm blind, just in my mind. Can you tell me what you see? Everything in life is so much pain.
And it feels so good you know my name.
You know, just a little razzle-dazzle, that's all.
Yeah, really entertaining.
Okay.
I truthfully think you're really cool.
Oh, man, I'm cool, man.
Didn't get a word of that.
I'm sorry. I do that sometimes. I don't know why.
As much as I really wanted you to kill it, the voice wasn't there.
Oh, okay.
Do you do anything else other than sing?
Well, I do little jokes on here and there.
You got a good joke for us, at least?
Why did the dog go in the water?
Why?
He didn't want to be a hot dog.
I like it.
If you ask my opinion, that's your calling.
Oh, thank you, now. That's all right.